and it's a little bit questioning. And we probably do the same thing. What I did, which was, I was feeling a bit lost and wondered the same thing. I was wondering, where did all the phone chargers go? So I went up to her bedroom to have a look, and there I discovered this pile of leads, you know, under the bed. And I thought, well, okay, I'm going to have to kind of sort that out, and that's going to take half an hour. So I found myself sitting on the floor, untangling all this stuff, and thinking to myself, why am I doing this when I could be doing something, you know, really creative, like writing a song or something like that. And then I found myself thinking, well, because I can, because I guess that's what we can do. And so in a kind of really weird roundabout way, it became quite an artistic moment. This is called That's What We Can Do. Hey, no X Factor plaque of recognition there. I was a bit disappointed. It was actually stars in their eyes I was looking for. If we put some smoke in, would that help?
In your room last night when you were out, saw your ticket stubs, your unread books, your photograph, saw your rings and the things that you forgot about. Looked around at the mess as soon as you know that. I sat down on the floor and I realized I'm here, you're gone, I'm lost, I finally know why. Trust. Yeah.